What's up, viewers of Virtue Theatre? It's me, The Shadows, here, bringing you my introduction as a player into Virtue Theatre, hopefully, if he lets me, whatever. It's fine if he doesn't, but I'm hoping I get let in. I'm fairly new to the commentaries, so don't expect unbelievable commentary from me today, or anytime soon. Just a quick note about the gameplay. This is fairly old. I've not really been playing much Xbox right now, especially not COD. I've just been kind of bored of it, but I have been getting on it occasionally. Excuse me. Yeah, that's about it for the gameplay. This is like one of the more kind of campier games where I can get like more kills to get a good KD, basically. And I don't know what I was doing there, but yeah. Sorry about the wee gaps, they will probably happen, I don't know what to talk about. But just a little bit about me, if you can't already tell, or if you've confused me with Irish, I'm Scottish, okay? If you don't like my accent, or you can't stand my accent, or you don't understand me, I'm sorry, there's not much I can do about that. You might just need to adjust to my voice or something like that. I'll try and talk as least Scottish as possible, but I don't think it will happen. So whatever, we'll just need to work with it. If you don't like my accent or my voice at all, then you don't have to listen. I'm not forcing anyone to watch my videos. And if you do subscribe to my channel, I'm not gonna ask you to subscribe, but if you can subscribe if you want. If you don't want to, fair enough. Just like I don't ask for likes on videos. If they happen, they happen. If they don't, they don't. I'm not bothered about that at all. Likes are nice, but they're not required. I'm doing this for fun, because I enjoy making videos. But if you subscribe to my channel, don't only be expecting Call of Duty gameplay. Don't just be expecting COD, because I will be playing other games. I'll be doing Let's Plays. I've got a Let's Play that I'm doing right now. I've not been recording much of it, because to be honest, at the moment I've not really been inspired to record anything. So I'm not going to guarantee that I'm going to be bringing out videos frequently. I might bring them out a bit more if I get a few more subs and they ask me for a video or two. I'll see what I can do, but right now I'm not guaranteeing many frequent uploads, because I'm just not like inspired to record anything right now, or even play Xbox much for that matter. Even if I do go on it, I'll probably normally end up turning on the Xbox and leaving it lying, just sitting on the dashboard, or I will go on COD and I'll just sit and like my main menu for like 4 hours for no reason. I don't know why, but I do that when I just can't be bothered playing or doing anything. I usually just go on and talk to people, and that's really what I do, but now I just use Skype and stuff like that for that. So yeah, feel free if you want, like if you ever want to play with me or anything like that as well. I'm happy to like play with people. I need people to play with COD and stuff. I don't enjoy playing by myself, and I never have any of my friends that are on it that play Xbox. Either they don't play COD much anymore, or they just don't play COD. And that's the people that I would like to play with, but they don't want to play COD, so I'm just, fair enough, I'm not going to try and force them to play something they don't want to play. So if any of you guys ever want to play or whatever, just send me a message and I'll happily invite you and get a game going. How long have we got left on this? We've got a minute, and a bit, 2 minutes or so. Yeah, I don't know much else to say. I may or may not eventually get around to like montages and stuff, but don't like, I'll need editors, because I can't edit to save myself. And if anyone offers to be an editor, you have to be willing to edit rock / metal / be classified as emo, because I like metal music. So yeah, if you ever ask me if I want an editor, or if I want you to edit, you have to be fairly decent. I'm not asking for like godly editing, I'm not asking for like Agony 7 editing skills here. You just need to be fairly decent at editing, and be willing to edit rock or metal type of music. I will let you know the music beforehand, so you can like listen to it and get to know it a bit better or something like that, so you know what you're going to be trying to edit to. But yeah, that's really, it's kind of all I've got to say. Not going much else. It's just this is a wee introduction. I'm hoping for a nice welcome if I get this well posted. I'm hoping for a nice welcome onto Virtue Theatre. I'm hoping you guys are cool and just you're nice people. You know, don't give me hundreds of shit. Give me feedback, of course. Give me constructive criticism and feedback. That's me out, guys. Peace.